and Volcada. So we started off with a front ocho, which we got into by doing a back ballet. So we take a side step to the left, and then I'm using my chest to control the follower's free left leg. So I'm twisting my chest up and to the left, which generates the ballet. And we can add stylistic points in any way we want. We're then going to pivot her around. I'm going to change my weight onto my right foot, and then I can take her into front ocho by taking a side step and pivoting her around. To take her into the spiral, or modification of a spiral, we can step her forward, and I'm going to put a bite in here. So ideally, she should be arcing her foot around me, which makes the bite a little bit easier to come by. I can then choose where I want her weight centered, so I can center it in between her right and left foot. This is odd in our shooting tango, because normally the weight is on the follower's one leg. I can step over and I can do a leg wrap come gancho displacement where I can step back in between her leg and take her through into the ballet. I can then take her back through and block her. And this time I'm going to do a proper spiral. So I'm going to walk through into the space, and because her weight is centered, as I walk around, she's going to twist together. Or twist around her actual centre of gravity. So she's going to build up tension in a spring. When it comes too much, she'll let it go and pivot around, allowing her to have momentum to add in some decoration. I can then take her into a front ocho again, bite her. I can also do a variation where I take her into a calcita. So if I get to this point, I can take her weight onto her front foot. Her back leg then becomes light, and as I walk around, it's just going to drag around. Again, I can take her out into the ocho and the bite. Finally, we looked at taking the spiral into a Volcada. So as I walk around this time, as I get to this point, I lift her very slightly to indicate something's going to happen and stop the weight going onto that foot. And I step back, and that leg is going to come through. She's now in Volcada position, and I can take her through into a Volcada. And for the experimental part of this, we added Volcada ganchos, so just take it straight into the spiral here. As I pivot her around here, instead of stepping back when I take it into Volcada, I'm going to leave my right leg where it is. As she comes through, she gets a leg wrap gancho, I lift my leg up, and I control where I can put this, and I can pivot her through, and I can get my Volcadas and gancho combinations in there. And that was class.